coach to create opportunities where players can rehydrate without stress. Now, we have identified all that we need, we have looked at the quantities, and now we can look at now when to eat. Like you might say, when to eat. When to eat, because we have already talked about what to eat. Now, when should we eat? Let's discuss. What do we normally do? When should your players eat? I used to see sometimes when I was still studying as a coach in a school, we would go and play, then the girls will not eat anything, they will now eat their lunch in the evening, and it will be soda and bread. Just to pull aside, because I try to pull aside. Well, pull a glass of whip, shulemi, chai, na kitu ingine. Lafu, nenda, tunacheza, jioni sasa, tunasema, now, when to eat. No, when I'm still starting as a coach, what do you do? When should we eat? When should we